Not far now, Barry. Goodness dear, all those poor little English people living in these identical slums. Though, they're probably marvellous by their standards.
Yeah, Poms could live in the smell of an oily rag. Can't help feeling sorry for the poor bludgers, though, aren't he? I mean, after all, they are a member of the Commonwealth. Excuse me, mate, can you tell us where Miss Allsop hangs out?
Edna.
Galeen, my little Galeen.
Leslie.
Leslie, I'm sorry. What have they done to you, dear?
This bloke's a Sheila.
You're Barry McKenzie.
My oath I am.
Come on in. This is a pal of mine, Claude. This is Edna Everage, Barry McKenzie. They're both from Australia.
Charming. What a damn good-looking woman you are, Mrs. Everage.
Very sweet of you to say so, Mr. Claude. I must say it's a great weight off my mind to know that our little one here has got a nice, mature gentleman like yourself to turn to.
Charlie, decent of you to say so. Now then, how about wetting the whistle, then?
Come on, I'll get you a drink.
Well, I was going to ask for a glass of Adam's ale. You know, I've never tasted any of your delicious English drinks before.
Husband around on this little cruise, Mrs. Everage, or are you your own skipper, so to speak?
Well, I'm on my own some this time. My hubby, Norm, has just had a little op. The doctor tells me that it'll have no effect whatsoever on her married life. He hit the nail on the head there, all right.
What do you think, Barry?
Now, my little shipmate over there, Leslie, she's got her head screwed on, all right. You know, London is absolutely teeming with sex maniacs. She wouldn't take a second look at any of them.
You got no beer?
Sorry.
Pour yourself a gin, Mackenzie.
No, thanks, Port. Thanks all the same.
No.
Hey, look, Les, why don't you and me leave Auntie Edna talking to the old fella here and whip down to the local rubbery for a few swift coldies?
I can't leave those two together. Wouldn't be decent.
You know, you and my husband, Norm, are as different as chalk and cheese underneath.
I'm damn sure we are.
The booze is around the corner. Nothing much can happen while we have a few swift dreams.
It's lovely to see Galeen. I mean, Leslie. You know, her mother was a bridesmaid of mine.
Won't be a sec. Just popping round to the pub for a few ciggies.
See you soon, Auntie Edna.
Have you ever dipped into the well of loneliness?
I can't say I've perused a publication in donkey's years.
Hey, Les. Like the look of old Claudie, he's built like a brick shithouse.
Sometimes I think you're a shingle short, Bazza.